have you seen him kind of grow in the last two seasons?
Well, it's really been just to watch him physically grow. You know, he comes in his 10th grade years and he's 170 pounds. He starts his junior year, he's 190 pounds. He's untested. He's never been a starter. So to watch the progress from game one to game 12 last year was really neat. He matured on the field and making good decisions. And then now going into his senior year, he's 218 pounds. So his body has he has worked so hard in the offseason, and just to see the amount of work and the study in a film and just a relentless pursuit at being the best NB is really neat. And I really expect big things from him this year. Coach Allen, our offensive coordinator who doubles as our strength coach, just trying to do the right, the right lifts. And it's moved to where it's more specialized. And, you know, he has gone out of his way to work on all the areas he thought after his junior year that he was really short on to improve, and he got his shoulders stronger and just a relentless pursuit of trying to be stronger, being able to be more durable, being able to make better decisions, and he's to see his body grow like that, you can tell, you know, his time not only here with us in our program but away from the school doing it on his own time.